Ah, oh, we're going up. Okay. I noticed that they don't really have a lot of inventory for all of these brands. It's like small section of each of these brands, if that makes any sense.
Yeah, it seems like just a small,
quantity. Also, this quality camera though.
Quality over quantity.
Hey, we don't shame people here that choose quantity over quality.
$45, god damn.
I'm such a floating head, but the quality of this camera though. Hello vlog. Oh, apparently I'm his butler or something. I'm carrying his jogger.
Hold my clothes. Nah, just kidding though. Just kidding. we're
about to fight. If you're wondering, this is the brand. What is it called?
VRST, which I don't know what it stands for, but it's called VRST, and I follow that brand on Instagram, so if y'all want to check it out, good quality brand, especially because of the material, but it can be a bit pricey, but yeah, VRST.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Good brand. I'm buying two things today, and that's it. All I'm buying. I just want something this brand, something nice. It's worth the price.
Yeah. And you're wondering why. He has a 10% off coupon.
10% indeed.
Dude. Wow, this floating head never stopped. I'm so short for this, these angles.
I need to keep my fucking bag closer. Somebody could have jacked my wallet. And I almost, in my mind, I also thought my phone was in there, but my phone's right here.
Can I just say that my clip recording skills suck so bad now?
Nah, it's okay though.
Sorry. It's not okay. I could do better than this.
Man, better than me. I'm too shy. Too camera shy sometimes to show my face, but y'all see my face right here.
What is this glare? There's a glare on here.
Is it?
Yes.
It could be from the light.
Or is it me? It's probably me.
What?
It's alright.
Wait, crew.
Did you get it from this section right here?
No.
Like here? I think it's from this rack. If you did it, then it's not the price. I know, we're sad. So. I'm so short. This is literally majority of my body size. Your sweatpants.
Oh my god. Hella tall.
It reached up all the way to my boobies. Yeah. You tried it on earlier. Could have recorded a clip.
That's not good.
Nice bit of rice and my tea that I've drank in half of, and then the spinach dip, and then Lily's food.
Chicken soba.
Chicken soba.
I wish lime has more juice.
Yeah, would be nice.
me and Lily are at Target, and I'm in the men's section just browsing the clothing. Stepped on something. Anywho, yeah, I'm just browsing, looking at clothing, watches, backpacks, and stuff. Not really doing a lot. And it's the fall season, so, you know, obviously everybody's getting fall clothing. And I heard that Target usually got some fall clothing around, so basically I'm gonna browse around and see what kind of fall clothing they have. Which is awesome. Sorry guys, that clip was cut a little short because a friend of mine tried to call me and I'm not about to answer the phone right now because I'm trying to record this video. But it's alright though. But other than that, yeah. Just browsing around, they got like 30 to 70% off clearance on some clothing and stuff over here. Knowing me, I don't normally shop at Target for clothing that much, but if I did, I'm pretty sure I'd find some good stuff, because sometimes they have some good stuff and sometimes they don't, usually just unless you get something that catches your eye. See guys, like I like this pair of thieves clothing, or well, underwear, but kind of expensive because you only get one pair, sadly. But yeah, and they also have like regular white t-shirts and tank tops and stuff, and they also have socks as well. Their socks looks pretty cool, but no, I mean, I wear like ankle socks. I don't wear real small short, like I can't wear these because these make me feel like I don't even have socks on, and I don't even feel like I got socks on my feet, so, you know. So, but yeah, we browsing. We gonna go look for Lily. We're gonna go look for Lily. Let's see if she's still over here. I don't know where she went. We found her. See y'all, whenever I have enough money, this is the camera I wanted to get because I'm wanting to get into photography and I really like this camera and I feel like it would be a good one for me personally. Even though I don't really know, it costs a lot here. I'm not sure which one's the price, but this would make a good for a good vlogging camera as well, but mainly for pictures for me, because I want to get more into just taking a lot of pictures and learning different things about photography. But yeah, you know, and make like a little small photography business. And this is good because this is a good backpack, especially if you're gonna carry a camera like that. It's like, why is like, expensive backpack, but you know, probably can get like a regular backpack and put stuff like that, but you know, probably might think about buying some more film, especially for my Polaroid camera, because I do need some more film honestly, and you know, I want to take some more pictures and stuff. So there goes Lily. She's back and she's getting some clothing, some nice clothing.
Well, I love how the first thing you see is a massive bra.
Just, oh my god.
I actually got two though, because it's only $5.
That's not bad at all.
I got this for $3. This is for $7.50.
That's a nice color shirt too.
Yeah, it's great for fall.
Fall colors.
And that's the only one too, in my size.
Oh wow. Well, you got lucky, I guess, you know.
Yeah.
Got lucky.
Spending money like I'm not supposed to.
Same here. Yo, what's up everybody? Lily just dropped me off. I just got back home. These are the two. Well, Lily bought this shirt for me because, you know, I bought her some Crocs. So I bought these VRST pants along with her Crocs, and she was nice enough to buy me this shirt because I didn't feel like I had enough. Thank you, Lily, for buying me this shirt again. I'm glad. That makes me happy that I can have a shirt and at least a pair of joggers from this brand. And I found this at Dick's Sporting Goods, of course, because that's mostly where they have this brand
at Dick's Sporting Goods. It's a pretty good brand. It can be a bit pricey, especially if you're going through the actual site, unless you find something on sale. The other thing I want to show you guys, I recently got, well, I got this in the mail, of course. Obviously, everything's not packaged because knowing me, I couldn't wait. Got me a Gymshark hat on sale. I got a Gymshark, black Gymshark shirt, and then also the Shake It bottle that you use for, you know, you put your protein shakes and everything in. So, yeah, that's pretty much what I have right now. I also forgot to mention that I also, about probably some weeks ago, whenever I did get another Gymshark t-shirt, a black one with some black shorts as well, because starting to get into, like, Gymshark stuff. Basically for whenever I work out and everything, when I start working out and eating better. But, yeah. Anywho, guys, if you did like this video, leave a like and comment. If you want to see more videos with probably when you see me, just me by myself, or if you want to see me with Lily or even Shavon, because they've been in quite a couple of my videos. Lily also has a YouTube channel as well. It's a Lee's vlog channel, L-E, and then vlogs, and then you just look through her channel, you'll find her. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys have a wonderful day, evening, or night, wherever you may be. And, you know, stay tuned for more videos whenever I do post. Hit the notification bell so you will be notified, of course. And, yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video. And,